And the homecomings continued at Naval Station Norfolk.
Hey!
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 Big hugs there. The Hawkeyes with Airborne Early Warning Squadron 121 and Seahawk helicopters with Helicopter Support Squadron 5 landed at Chambers Field.
You know, us coming home is amazing, but we still have shipmates who are out there doing their, you know, doing it on station in the Middle East right now. Please remember them for Independence Day.
The aircraft carrier USS Dwight D. Eisenhower will return to Naval Station Norfolk tomorrow.